Oh, pool?
Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey.
Why are those birds so loud?
She claims.
Because they're happy. Because it's a new day. Oh.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody.
My neighbor looked over here like, who's hollering?
Be advised, Dr. Halsey is a
you want to go outside, man? You ain't never been outside?
You had the opportunity.
You looking outside like you ain't never seen outside in your life.
Hi,
you like an orphan. You looking outside like Cinderella.
Looking at the
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else.
Came up here like, hey, you trying to play some Halo? I was like, hey, we can play some Halo. Let's get this Halo work in. I ain't done nothing today. I just woke up, edited the last vlog, uploaded that. It's still uploaded right now, but hey, why not? It's Saturday. Your boy's in the building.
What?
Your boy's in the you wore that yesterday. See, y'all be getting on me about wearing the same clothes. I wore this yesterday too, so oh well. Alright, if you follow me on Twitter, which you should at Trappy Williams, you already know what it is. You already know what it is. Listen up, man.
Aaron Black.
I have not played Mortal Kombat in like 7-8 months. So this is gonna be feeling super new to me again. I just bought the little pack where I get all the characters and stuff like that, so you about to get these hands.
Bobby, have you played
in
a long
I just
time?
Said I ain't played in a long time. You probably played before me. Don't try to
no,
use excuses.
Happy.
No excuses. No excuses.
Call
me
today. Is he
gonna
stay here with you?
Where you going?
Probably gonna go see the baby. Yeah,
we're gonna keep you out. Boy, how do you block?
No! You look like you were struggling.
I wasn't.
But yeah, I used to do that as a kid. Whenever I would go outside, that's the only way I would go. I'd bring my bike out and then set it on the driveway and then go back and close the garage and then jump over the little sensor. So, is that the first time you did that?
Yeah.
It's lit. It's lit. So, I don't want those. Why would you put that in my lap? As if I absolutely need those. I don't need those.
You do.
But yeah, I'll show you right there. They was just fighting in the street right now. He was holding them back. That's like the third time, I think, in like, I don't know.
I'm holding on a rope, got me 10 feet off the ground. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down.
Chilling right now, bro. Chilling. I had to bring my nephew over here so he can get something real quick. Then I'm gonna take him to my brother's house, which is his dad, which is my brother, which is his dad, which is my brother, which is his dad. But yeah, anyways, I feel like I had to redeem that last clip that I did because, like, I feel like I wasn't really paying attention to the vlog because I turned out of my street and then right there was a fight going on in the street. So I was kind of like watching that and I really wasn't paying attention to the vlog. I was going to turn the camera around so I could show you guys, but I was like, whatever, it's not that big of a deal. It's a fight. It's not my problem. Here that nigga come right now. Here he come right now. All right, bro. I'm about to be on my way then.
Gonna pour this wine in your memory. Can I smoke this one for Villa, please?
Just pulled up to the gym right now. About to hit legs real quick. I only got like an hour and some minutes to do this because it closes at 8 for whatever reason. Hey man, LA Fitness, whatever. It's all right, do your thing. Charles is coming through right now as well, but I'm about to just go inside and warm up while he's on his way here and then get it going. Hey y'all, I'm about to go for 365, which normally I don't feel like this would be a problem for me, but I'm having a lot of hip problems, which I'm gonna talk to you about afterwards because I really need to like get like advice on what I should do about it. But as for now, I'm gonna do this.
So to go into more depth about the pain in my hip, it's like the right side, my right hip is where the pain is, and my left side, I can definitely feel the strength to be able to push up the weight. I did 345, 315, blah, blah, blah before this, and it was really not a problem. I have the pain, but it's, as you're going to see right here, I'm going to balance, because when I go below parallel, that's where all the pain is, and it just feels like it just wants to give out. So I know I have the strength to get this up, because as Charles got me past that point where I have the most pain, I was able to put up the weight the rest of the way, like, no problem. I just got to figure out what this is and recover.
Fuck. Hey, that hip, it's right.
Attention all LA Fitness members and guests. The club will be closing in 20 minutes.
What if there was like, attention LA Fitness members and guests? This nigga just failed that squat. Hey, but my hip right here. It's like right when I get to that point where you're like good and you can get the rest of it, that's where I have the most pain. And I don't know if it's because I just like squatted incorrectly. This started about like 3 or 4 leg days ago. Never really got better. But to give you my excuses right now, just to get it out of the way, I haven't eaten. I'm pretty tired, my sleep was shit. And then I did 315, 345, and then some other sets before that too. I didn't plan on doing this, but I said fuck it. I wanted to challenge myself, so at least I tried it, right?
Hey man.
What's good, man?
Hey man.
What's good, man?
Win or lose, you know, at the end of the day, I just want to look like my man right here.
That's how you want to look, man?
I look like him?
Oh, yeah, spot on. Who that?
Like him?
Who that?
That's me.
That's you?
Yeah.
Damn, bro, you made it. You're powerful.
They need to cut me that motherfucking check, though.
Get that check, man. Go get that check, man. Are you ready to get that bag, man? Nah, man, we hitting legs, man.
Bro?
Yeah, what you doing?
Oh shit.
I don't know what got into me, but I said, hey man, let's go 140. Whatever I did, I think I did at least 140 right there. I could have kept going, but my exit's right here.
Art up there, man, them gray clouds, them cloudy skies, them motherfuckers.
I'm headed home right now from church. I'm gonna go home and I don't know what I'm about to do, honestly.
I got game for a life.
I can't just leave you guys in the garage. It's not like the camera's just gonna magically appear with me and shit. It's not how it works. It's not how it works at all. I wish I'd do that shit all the time.
Yeah, it's all right. That's a tree. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, you want some of that? I know it look good, but damn, you ain't gotta look at it like that. Some juicy ass lip, girl.
I look like Michael Jordan.
You heard that? At the end. Hey, look at Kobe, y'all.
Oh, they're not his last game today.
He looking. He's sitting there like he at the principal's office though.
Oh yeah. But you already know what it is.
We are. Bro, that shit like my grandpa's elbows, nigga. Whoa. Oh man, not the 2 for 3 on the Gatorade. Oh nah. Oh nah, not the turkey sausage and egg white on ciabatta. Not the 2 for 4 though. Rosé!
I took a minute and went, wait, that's him. That's him.
Oh, you can hear me in here?
Hell yeah. I was like, he got the radio on or something?
It go down in the DMs. Oh, it go down. It go down. Hell yeah. Rosé! Is he still here?
Nah, he left, man.
My battery's about to die on this camera, so if it dies, then I'm sorry. I am sorry. Plano, Texas. I'm reckless. Come up in your spot and I might just jack your necklace.